shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure today to welcome again Prime Minister Nakasone, trusted friends, the elected leader of the United States, which is also one of the world's great democracies. The goodwill and cooperation between Japan and the United States has been a tremendous boon to both of our peoples. Such relationships as our countries enjoy and benefit from are an historical rarity. Great care has been taken over 4 days by political leaders on both sides of the Pacific to mold and create this gem of friendship, which is of such tremendous value. This has been easy. It has taken effort on both sides. Ours, after all this, can be stopped. Even the closest of friends have differences. Ours is the challenge of keeping trade and commerce, the lifeblood of prosperity, flowing equitably between our peoples. To do that, we must address the current unsustainable trade balance. It has come to international commerce to result in stagnation and decline. We recognize the domestic political pressures that play a part in the decision-making process of our respective countries. But we also know that it is the long-term positive solution. As we learn, progress will not happen on its own. Financial actions will be taken by the goal. Mr. Prime Minister, I have heard our minds of new measures that we were considering on most encouraged.
To ensure the peace and prosperity of the last 40 years is maintained and strengthened as we approach the new century. Similarly, our mutual dedication to the cause of peace and security has had vast implications. A decade of the 1960 U.S.-Japan Mutual Security Treaty. And we look forward, Mr. Prime Minister, to continuing and expanding upon our security cooperation. I am pleased to have this opportunity coming to our shores. We welcome you in that spirit. Let us, too, cement the friendship happily commenced so that it will endure for many years. And Mr. Nakasone, Mrs. Nakasone, we most sincerely welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your warm word of welcome. It gives me great pleasure to make an official visit to the United States at your invitation and to have this opportunity together with my family to meet again with you and Mrs. Reagan. Since I assumed the office of the Prime Minister of Japan, I have consistently made my utmost efforts to strengthen further the friendly and cooperative relations between our two countries. Today, the relations are basically strong and sound. In addition to our bilateral cooperation in many areas and problems facing the world, Mr. President, the United States is continuing a genuine effort to build upon the arms control to lay a solid foundation for world peace. For the success of such efforts, it is now more important than ever, looking for the upcoming summit meeting in Venice. I strongly hope that my visit will prove to be constructive from this global.
I have journeyed across the Pacific Ocean, knowing that at times one must sail on high waves. But I hope that my visit
and determined to contribute to your peace and prosperity. I am determined to exert all my efforts so that our two peoples can dream joyfully together, looking towards a bright.
good times.
Sustained.
some of the things that they have attempted, because I don't think protectionism is the answer to our problem. We continue the battle to reduce our budget deficit here and to get our legislature to get back into spending within our means instead of continuing to pile up the national debt that we have. We're also introducing a number of things to the Congress about strengthening competitiveness worldwide. And I would make it specific, the just passed GEPAC provision. I do not make public normally what I'm going to do about such things, but I have a pen in hand waiting to veto. We've been encouraged also, Prime Minister, by your seeming intentions there for a faster domestic-led growth in your country, structural changes and so forth. We do know that from our own experience here, when we started what has been a good expansionist policy, that the greatest stimulant to trade and progress and to prosperity is our own domestic market and the ability of our people to buy, become consumers. I think with translation that is due, I better quit. I've been going on too long, I'm sorry.
このようにして、本会議にこのように皆様に出席していただくということを本当に大きな喜びとしております。テーブルの上にいろいろなことを載せまして、今から話し合いを開いておりますが、特に我々アメリカ側にとりましては、今回の貿易関係のインバランスの点が、本当を痛めている一つのことであります。しかし、そのことにつきまして、こちら側ももうすでにアメリカの議会の動向というものをよくご覧になっていると思います。そこでも分かりますように、保護主義の傾向というものが議会では強く言っております。私は保護主義に反対、したがって